Paul, who captained the Warriors to two Junior World Cups, says he's enjoying life under new head coach Dennis Lawrence.
Coach Dennis, together with Coach Stern, I know they gave me the license to go and express myself, get on the ball. If I make a mistake, forget it, keep getting on the ball. So, you know, that gave me the confidence to go and play, even if I lost the ball, get on it again. So, with that being said, that's my part of the game. So I would enjoy playing and feel free, feel comfortable to keep playing.
He says one of the things he's enjoying playing under Lawrence is the freedom to express himself on the field.
Say once I'm on the field, I enjoy it because, you know, that's my job. But I think the coach's style of play suits me because he loves midfielders getting on the ball. So, you know, I would love the ball every single time. So, you know, playing together with Hugh Tenector, some of the players who also love to get on the ball, we went out and had a good performance.
Paul, who had a good run in the national youth teams, wants to establish himself in the senior outfit as quickly as possible.
It would be a dream, you know, to move from young player coming straight up into the senior rank. You know, it's just for me now to remain consistent and remain around the squad, fight for first team selection, and keep building on my performances game after game.
The talented youngster from Mayaro hopes to follow in the example of another former standout from the East Coast Village in Peter Alfred, who also distinguished himself in the national colours. Kent Fuentes, C Sports.